Her body is a weapon covered with thorns. Her body is a weapon. Numb, she feels pain no more. Her body is a weapon covered with thorns. Her body is a weapon. Numb, she feels pain no more. Her body is a weapon covered with thorns. Her body is a weapon. Numb, she feels pain no more. You see, no one ever told her that she was beautiful. Told her that she looked like a queen. All they did was demean her body. Is a weapon, bleak, cold, and forlorn, using her thighs as ammunition, fighting a battle only pain could conceive. Wet, red, blood dripping in between her legs, ruptured soul that she is. And they ask her to be brave. They ask her to believe that she's beautiful when the ones who create her are the one who enslave. Puncture her soul, rupture her body, massacre her core. Her body is a weapon. Her body is a weapon. Numb, she feels pain no more. And I know you're wondering why she doesn't take fight, but she does, hip swaying with aggression. Some even call her a whore. And she screams, screams into the silent night. And she screams, and I know you're wondering why she doesn't take flight, but she does, she loads on media and societal views of her sex. Societal views of her sex. She submits and commits to familial fornication, imprisoned in her own body, in her own soul. She's a product of the misery due to our own inadequacy.